Okay, when you mix Elmer's glue with a bit of water, you make a substance that is known as a polymer. And the borax solution is a cross-linking substance that binds the polymer chains together to make the glue solution thicker. So as the polymer chains get more bound together, it gets harder for them to move around and your slime starts to become more like silly putty.